In order to protect our history, cultural institutions, as well as content and service providers, have the Herculean task of digitizing collections that are broad and varied. Meeting image quality standards is essential for the digitization of these rare and precious materials, so that the finest details can always be examined now and in the future. One of the largest industry problems is that acquisitions outpace digitization capacities, and there is a growing need for rapid capture solutions that can alleviate this issue. One of the major challenges is to establish a workflow that utilizes appropriate hardware that is suitable for material safety and efficient digitization, while also providing the highest image quality at rapid capture rates for varied collection types. The market needs industrial-grade solutions that will meet these requirements while also being reliable, consistent, durable and flexible, as well as ergonomic for the operator.
The Digital Transitions BC100 is our book capture station. It is a dual camera system designed to photograph both sides of the book at the same time. It does not put too much stress on the binding, so it doesn't have to open up the binding at 180 degrees. The glass platen always goes to the same focus plane, which means that every time you make an image, the book is in perfect focus every single time. The Phase 1 IXR camera with the IQ180 back is a very nice industrial technical camera. It's a mirrorless system to reduce vibration. What's also nice about this system, it allows you to control the focus of the lens through software. We built our BC100 system to take cameras just like this. It can mount very easily onto the camera chassis just by slipping it into the camera mount.
One of the main things that attracted me to the BC100 was how it incorporates into an already established workflow that I have. I can use the same workflow when digitizing books as I use when I'm digitizing reflective material or when I'm digitizing transparencies or negatives. This allows me time savings. The Capture One software allows me a seamless transition from capture to post-processing. Another reason I chose this system was because it's unsurpassed quality. It's the only book capture station that I know of that utilizes the Phase 1 digital backs, specifically the IQ180 and Schneider glass. It gives unmatched image quality, and when you're digitizing rare books, that's really important. You want to digitize it once and not have to bring that material out again. To start off with, we need to validate the system. And we do that by using Image Science Associates book target. What we do is we place this in the platen, bring the glass down, so that the platen is basically in the same spot a book page would be. So we can make sure that our focus is adjusted, make sure we're nice and level. So we'll go ahead and take a photo. Okay, so we want to draw a crop around this target so that we have the whole thing included and can process out just the target and run it in some analysis software.
You offload them to a program that analyzes it. It gives you actual analytical objective data by which you can then measure performance to see if it's optimal or if it's changed. Things like resolution, tone scale, color, artifacts, all these can be measured with the software that complements these targets.
We can really dial in the system in terms of focus and even fielding. We can then use Capture One as a tool for post-processing during the capture process. You can apply your film curve, any adjustments that you need to make to the raw file, as well as your crop. And so as you're shooting, all of this is applied already. So when it comes to post-production, half your job is already done. And that's a huge time saving at the end of the day. We put hundreds of thousands of captures on this system without any loss of production time due to equipment failure. One of the great things about this system is that you never have to wait for it to work. Your capture lasts less than a second, so the only speed limitations are going to be the material itself and the careful handling of it. On a book such as this, you could potentially do over 1,000 images an hour. With rare material, obviously the handling is going to be a little bit more difficult, but because you can adjust the pressure of this platen going down, you can do it with care as well. We use Phase 1 equipment and Capture One software because it gives us the best combination of quality, of capture client, and of post-production. It allows us to not have to open up these files in multiple different programs to get everything we need out of them.
CSS DocWorks will take the captures and convert them into a book package, which also has a Metz-Alto metadata structure, which allows for content and actual architecture of the book. This is optimized for delivery of books to a much broader audience. These types of systems are being used at Stanford, Harvard, Library of Congress. All those large institutions like to make book packages of their content.